you feel like you're in a car driving. It is as close as technologically possible right now to being on the road.
It's finding things that people haven't found yet, doing things that you can't even find research papers about because it's not actually out there. You can go to work each day and you're doing something different because you don't even know what you have to do because it hasn't been done.
Making things that can help driving be safer and help research that actually progresses driving forward.
When I sit back and really think about what I'm actually doing at work, what we're doing, state-of-the-art driver safety research, that we have the most advanced simulator in the world.
Whenever I've applied for other jobs, like for full-time positions when I graduate, they all want to know about this job. They all know what I want to do, and it's a great experience, and it's a for a great reason too.
It's crazy interesting, and it's really fun to be kind of on like the brim of technology where you're producing new things. You're not just recreating the wheel, but slightly fancier, you know what I mean? You're actually doing some interesting things.
It doesn't hit you a lot when you're doing it day to day, but when you step back or when you talk to somebody about what I actually do, it's pretty cool. I really enjoy it.
Just all the skills I've learned here go back with what I've learned in my coursework, so it's a nice carryover, and I've used what I do in my coursework here, I use what I've done here in my coursework.
I mean, I've had school projects, sure, and coding, but it's really not the same process, I think, that you would get in the laboratory or in the real world, so this has been really helpful.
It made me a much more rounded person, a much more rounded engineer than I'd ever expected.